Hello everyone and welcome to another episode Until Dawn. And yeah, it's been a while. Cause yeah, I'm really bad at recording things. But I don't know if we actually looked at these, but I'm gonna look at it again. Because I can. And I have no idea if I actually looked at them. So, just, yeah. I'm not gonna read these. I feel like I've already read them. Wait, this is the thing about the book. I didn't read this. I mean, I read it before, but I didn't read it on my. And plus, I suck at reading. So, I don't read on it. I don't read these no more. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Ew. Nope, I don't. Didn't get everything. Oh, Lord. So, because Mike is faced with a dilemma. Okay, I think I actually looked at these. Okay, that's it. Okay, let's go back to the story.
Oh my god, guys, thank god!
What took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now.
No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Wait!
Don't move.
Oh, I hate these.
Holy shit!
I'm gonna get people killed.
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that? It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my god. You did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
Karma. 2 hours until dawn. Part two. Oh, sorry. I was trying to think which one was right. Okay, just make sure we don't miss anything. I think we're going back to that thing with the dogs, wherever that was. Whatever that was. Is there something this way? Can I go? Nope, you can't go. Never mind. Just make sure I don't miss anything. I honestly hate recording this because, like, my heart is racing. Because I don't remember when the jump scares are. And I know we're getting close to them. Just make sure I don't miss anything. I don't think there was anything in here. I can't remember. But I hear things. It's scaring me. Maybe this is PS4. I don't know. I'm just gonna... Pretty sure... Yeah, I looked all around there. I remember that. Yeah, we are going back here. He confuses me. He confuses me. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. I already looked at that. I don't know. I'm just gonna go on because I'm pretty sure I found everything in this place. this part of the place. I don't know if there's anything new. Do I have to go? Yep, I have to go upstairs. I don't want to. I like watching scary games. I don't like playing them. And plus it's hot in this room. Which is not helping. Oh god. Okay, I'm going in there now. This? Oh, it's a gun. And a torch.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
You're not gonna get the gun? Okay, you're gonna get the gun. Because you're getting bullets. I need to grab a few more. Just say. I hear them. Now where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go back over here? Or over here? I don't know. Oh, there's a place right here. Okay, I'm supposed to go this way. That was loud. And you couldn't just slide it open? You just had to kick it? Hey, I found the wolfie!
Hey, big guy.
He remembers us.
Again,
he's a friend.
Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. Alright. Good boy. Alright, pal.
I thought he had...
Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine.
You're talking to a wolf.
Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it
better. He's so cute, though.
Attaboy.
He's so cute. I want him. Wouldn't that be a terrible place to walk through during the winter? If this place was still running. Wait. I can't remember what this place was. I think it was like insane asylum or something. Or a hospital. I don't know. Oh no, the Wendigo. I still got plenty of time to record.
Check a move like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side.
Not for long.
Alright. There goes nothing. Awesome.
Never mind. I really need to learn my rights from my lefts. Because, like, this is killing me. I'm gonna get someone killed just because I can't figure it out.
See that? Dude got moves. Don't I, Wolfie?
Wait, if the wolf wasn't a friend, would I have to shoot him? That would have been so sad. I would have let it kill me. I don't think I could shoot a wolf. Now, if only it was, if it had blue eyes, it would have been Kiba. But it has green eyes. What's this? a lot of words that I don't want to read. Oh, this is the thing for the Wendigo, I think. I don't know. I think it is, but I'm not going to read it. Because I'm lazy. And he's going to dance. Wait, what's this? Is that something? No, okay. Okay, I got everything. This headset's killing my head. When I wear my glasses, it hurts really bad. God, I about had a heart attack. No, the other wolf!
Oh, son of a bitch.
That's so sad.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I gotten myself into?
Aww. Poor wolf. He lost his friend.
Huh. These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates?
Well, they weren't normal inmates, that's for sure.
What went on here? This is nuts.
Let us out. We are starving, freezing. I will make you pay. Stop testing us now. I about said texting. Wow. That's so sad.
Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
It makes me want to cry. He ran that. Blah, 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 blah. I hear him. I'm gonna have a heart attack before this is over with. There it is. Where did the wolfie go? My friend ran away. He left me for dead. I think I'm supposed to come this way. Maybe not. I don't know. Oh well. He's gone.
What the fuck is going on around here?
You probably won't like it. Is there any more this way? I think this is the way to go. I'm gonna try the other way. Or maybe this is the way to go. This is the way to go, because there's a dog there. Okay, so the other way was the right way to go. Or the wrong way. Well. Wasn't the main way to go.
This is fucking unbelievable.
Oh, wow. I don't wanna. I'm gonna go the other way and see what's going on. Maybe I should. I'm gonna go this way and see what goes on. It is just up being such a little beach.
This guy.
Oh god. Can I have it? Am I allowed?
Sorry, I'll do it.
Hey! I was looking at that. They were dying outside. I hear them screaming and crying. This hell is my only legacy, God's punishment for my mistakes, no escaping my fate, death awaits me now. Jefferson Bragg something. Okay. I will be on my way now. Back to the Wolfie. Okay. I don't know, I'm really freaking scared.
I don't know why.
I already know what's gonna happen. Wish you could run, take less time. The Wolfie's gone. No, thank you. No, thank you. Oh, there's a Wolfie. I'm just gonna call you Wolfie. I think you die, though. Which is sad. I don't think I should shoot it. Okay. But I should shoot that. No, Wolfie, please don't die. Go left. Hello. Oh god, I fell.
Thank you.
can't breathe.
Time, boys. It's enough of me for all you.
I think I hit the wrong button. You're not Chain. Cause you're a bad boy. Oh, there's a loose one. My heart's in my stomach now. I can't talk while I'm doing that. Freaks me out. I don't know where we're going now. I can't remember what happens after this. Now, where'd my Wolfy go, though? God, I hear more screaming. That's not a way, but I wonder where my Wolfy went. What's in here? Nothing. Here comes another one. I don't know if I chose the right answer.
Hey, buddy. Come on down.
It's all right.
Come on, please. No!
What the fuck?
I chose the wrong answer. I'm so upset now. Oh God. Oh, they're dead. But that one's not. What are you doing?
Come on, guys, hurry up. We gotta find Mike. Come on.
Hey, I'm kind of gimping out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
We're not leaving you.
No, Chris, we're not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait.
Okay, we're gonna look at these things. You're less funny, less brave? Or, no, I don't think. You're less curious. Okay. Anything there? Someone there? There's an update on this. Or there's a new thing. That's a lot. This is the Wendigo things. So much to go through. Nothing new on there. Nothing on there. Some more things on the butterfly effect. Oh, okay. Mike made a friend. They wolf guided around the, how do you say it? Ever he died. I'm so sad. I actually wouldn't leave Chris. Wonder? I don't know. Anyway, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like. If you enjoyed me, subscribe to become a lovely potato today. Yeah, peace out, everyone. Bye!